We have been talking about the position of gas. What I think is very important that we try to prevent that gas is being, well, let me call it squeezed between cheap coal and politically correct renewables. Gas has a position on its own, and I think it's absolutely important, it's crucial that gas is going to show by the gas industry is going to show that gas is an intrinsic part of the solution towards the 2 degrees option.